make a work of art. Every moment makes a contribution. Every little detail plays a part. Having just a vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. Putting it together, that's what counts. Adding up to make a work of art. First of all, you need a good foundation. Otherwise, it's risky from the start. Takes a little cocktail conversation, but without the proper preparation. Having just a vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. The art of making art is putting it together, bit by bit. The politician, like you play piano, bass, and drums. Otherwise, you'll find your composition isn't gonna get much exhibition.
Art isn't easy. Every minor detail is a major decision.
Have to keep things in scale, have to hold to your vision. What's a little cocktail conversation if it gets the funds for your foundation?
Time I start to feel defensive. I remember Sandra is expensive.
She's very reasonable. Very good.
Dot by dot, building up the image. Shot by shot, keeping at a distance doesn't pay.
Still, if you remember your objective, not give all your privacy away.
A little bit of hype can be effective as long as you can keep it in perspective. Even when you get some recognition, everything you do, you still audition.
Art isn't easy. Overnight, you're a trend. You're the right combination. Then the trend's at an end. You're suddenly last year's sensation. All they really want is repetition. All they really like is what they know.
Gotta keep a link to your tradition.
Gotta learn to trust your intuition
while you reestablish your
work can be on exhibition.
Everywhere when it plays, you can just smell the
is my lucky day. Toot, toot, tootsie, strike up the band, Rio Rita. Swanee, I feel a song coming on. Sunny, just one of those crazy things and another opening, another show. Riding high from this moment on, hallelujah, old love is sweeping the country. Who cares? Let me a lady tonight. There's no business like I got rhythm, so who could ask for anything more?
There's just no
thrill on me, I sing.
As exciting.
This is my lucky day.
As a show.
Tootsie, strike up the band, Rio.
Footlights every
song coming on,
you could just see.
have to flip a table under the tree for me. Ben and awful good Paul sent the baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Sent a baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear sent a baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Christmas list. Sent a baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, sent a baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Sent a cutie, one little thing I really need. And fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, sent a cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry.
Turn our lives down this complicated road. If you need a hand to hold, I promise you I will be your friend through whatever life may send, and I know that you will be. I should lose my I should lose my way.
Safe assessment. Together for 8 years, separated for five, back together for less than a week, and already the honeymoon is over. Why can't you just stop when I ask you to? Why do you always have to go to hurt feelings? Would you mind if I talked about how I felt about you when we first met? How I felt about us? You were my first love, my only love. Unless we count you then and you now, but then we'd have to count me then and me now and... You was a baby and I was all grown up. You probably lost your virginity and I probably just lost count. I tiptoed through your life, staying in the shadows, remaining in the corners, staying secret and quiet. Quite happy. They were different times. Is it enough to say that they were different? I had a life, and then you had a life, and then we had a life. You lived in your world, I lived in mine, and then we had ours. We had great sex, but we argued politics. To be or not to be in the closet. Separatism, legislation, legalization. Politics were argued. Sex. I believe there were fewer Nautilus machines then. There were certainly fewer gyms. And we were certainly happier with ourselves. And we loved each other. We shared what we could when we could. And our fear was for them who would not let us be. Our anger was for them who would not let us be. Our comfort was being with each other. Not so different, but different enough. You know, when I picture you, then I see a man at my door. No expectations, no demands. Just a man waiting where he belonged and was happy. A nervous smile in an assumed pose. Patient, excited, warm, and delicious. And we were together there without question, there in that moment. In that time, perfectly balanced, need and satisfaction evenly matched, we soared. And sex was unimportant like air and water. There was no death count. There were no do's and don'ts. The worst you could get from loving someone was a broken heart, which you gave me. And I lived. Remember crabs?
invisible. No one knew who we were for sure. We were the great sheik, mysterious underground, and I loved every minute of it. And then came now. Now we enjoy politics and argue sex. Now they know who we are. Now we're counted in their survey, numbered in their watchfulness, powered in their presses. We're quoted, polled, placated. Now they know we're doctors, lawyers, teachers, mothers, babies. They see us in offices, hospitals, classrooms, theaters, obituaries. Now when they tell lies about us, we answer back. Found our voice. We know who we are. They know who we are. And they know that we care what they think. And all because of a disease. A virus. A virus you get not because you're gay, but because you're human. We were gay. And now we're human. You know, if anybody had told me, I would push you across the bed for me. But I did. I did because it's not safe to love another person as much as I loved you. And that was then. Now, I love you more than on our most carefree day. I trust you now more than before you renounced our commitment. I need you now more than when you went away. I want you now more. Even if you fought me and won, even if you got me to admit who you really are to me, we can never be as before. We can never touch as before. Different times. At last, we have safe sex. Safe for them! I am angry, and I am aware, but I'm not alone.
Can you take me? I'd like to propose a toast.
Here's to the ladies who lunch. Everybody laugh. Lounging in their caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf.
Together with us.
Does anyone still wear a hat?
I'll drink to that.
Here's to the girls who stay smart. Aren't they gals? Rushing to their classes in optical art.
Clutching a copy of life just to keep in touch. The ones who follow the rules and meet themselves at the schools, too busy to know that they're fools, aren't they a gem? I'll drink to them. Let's all drink to them. And you'll see what they know. Everybody dies. I toasted that invincible bunch.
The dinosaurs surviving the crunch. Let's hear it for the ladies who brunch. Everybody rise. Rise.
Sing with us, six of each.
Somewhere in some little church.
big church with bridesmaids and flower girls, a lot of ushers and tailcoats, reporters and photographers, a ceremony by a bishop who will tie the knot and say, "Do you agree to love and honor, love and honor? Yes, but not..."